Shall I go out and hunt Fifi, Mama?
Oh, no, let me go.
Yes, you'd both like to get out, wouldn't you? Well, you'll both stay here. As for Fifi, I'll know what to do with her. She shall make up her time during luncheon hour. She's very independent now, but all will be different when I'm her mother-in-law.
Her mother-in-law?
Yes, when she's safely married.
Married?
Yes, I've decided that Fifi shall marry your brother, Gaston.
Marry Gaston? But why, Mama?
For business reasons.
Business reasons?
Yes.
But I...
Listen, Fifi is pretty and chic. And a clever saleswoman.
Oh, but Mama, Brother Gaston's an artiste.
And goes in fine society.
On my money.
But he wouldn't lower himself to marry a simple shop girl.
Who has neither birth nor fortune.
Haven't I said this was a business proposition? Fifi is an orphan, but she speaks three languages. She's very valuable in a shop, and if only she knew it, she could go to one of my rivals and get three times the wages I pay her.
Oh,
but once safely married to Gaston, she's mine. Oh. She shall live right here, and I'll pay her nothing at all. As for Gaston, he need not inconvenience himself any more than other husbands do. Now, get along to work, and mind, not a word of what I've said.
Oh, no, Mama.
Oh, no, Mama.
A wedding. Isn't it too exciting? Oh, but we mustn't tell. Oh, Francois!
Come on, tell me. Unwrap the package and give us a peek.
We promise faithfully not to tell.
We are going to prove that a woman can keep a secret.
I've got a secret, too.